It's an absolute pleasure to be here. I've absolutely enjoyed doing the last two nights because I'm back working. So I'm really happy with that. What? You're back working?
No.
Oh, you're just happy that I'm here. You think this is work? To be fair, you've had to listen to me ramble on for about an hour, so...
We could listen for another hour.
This is why I like you. It's definitely one person in here going, oh, where's the pub? So anyway, ladies and gentlemen, it's been an absolute pleasure. I've had a wonderful time here in Silent Sister, and it's a beautiful, beautiful place. Hopefully I'll come back on holiday one day and I won't be worrying about forgetting words at the night time. But yeah, thank you so much for coming. I know that it's a really strange time just now, but you know, if you keep coming back, we'll come back and it'll just get back to normal, hopefully at some point. Yes, on that note, this is the last song of the evening. And it definitely is the last song, so don't ask for more code.
You're seeing the way they're out
there. Fine, I'll go to the pub later, I'll be singing after. But no, thank you. I do mean that. Thank you very much. And it's nice to see so many familiar faces as well. Thanks for travelling. And if you don't know who I am and you just came for a night out, thanks very much as well. I hope you've enjoyed yourself. I do ramble a lot. It's kind of a Scottish thing, it's kind of a nerves thing, it's kind of a me thing. Nobody's going to give me a talk show like Kelly Clarkson. but anyway, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much. Safe journey home, and I will hopefully see you again soon. I'm in a show called Come What May, September, October, November. I can't remember anywhere nearby that I'm in because my mind's went blank.
Swindon's
not near here, is it?
Yeah.
Okay, I don't know where I am. I'm in the Cotswolds, that's as far as I've got. Swindon is nearby. So if you've liked this, it's going to be slightly different, no talking. Moulin Rouge, sort of musical theatre, costumes. I might have to dance. Kind of scared a wee bit. Kind of scared. There's definitely dancers behind me. I'm hoping they won't make me dance too much. But anyway, yes, I will stop rambling. Ladies and gentlemen, again, thank you. This is Anthem from Chess. Oh,